you have been heard. You have been heard. I've received tons of emails from a lot of people about Facebook, how to use Facebook, how to integrate it with an existing fundraising strategy, and especially now because we're coming up to a huge fundraiser, right? So it seems like there's a lot more urgency to this right now for a lot of people. So what I've done is I put together a course. It's the Nonprofit Facebook Bootcamp, and it's a four-week course. Week one is a class dedicated to getting fans, getting the right people to like your page, people that love your organization already, those people, okay? Second week is going to be a group coaching call to reinforce that learning so we can go over specific questions with specific people, you, and you get answers. Week three, how do I get my people talking about us? How do I get more likes, comments, and shares? We're going to talk about why that's important, and I'm going to give you strategies and tactics for building up likes, comments, and shares, which is the name of the game on Facebook. That's all that matters on Facebook. Week four, we're going to have another group coaching call where you come forward again. Hey, John, I tried this week. What happened? How can I do it better? Okay. We're going to have a group coaching call that fourth week. And then throughout the whole month, you're going to get a daily tip and even sample status updates. You can post on your page. Hey, here's a great idea for an update. Post it on your page today. Also, an ebook, 51 ways to get more likes, comments, and shares. A Facebook marketing plan workbook so that you can actually build a marketing plan around whatever campaign you're trying to do. Plus, a total of 6 video tutorials covering making custom tabs, using Facebook ads, and how to optimize each post that you publish on your page. Again, Nonprofit Facebook Bootcamp. You can do it. Put on your boots. We're going to get dirty together. Sign up below.